We just want to say thank you to all the women that provided services to us and, you know, and to your military service. And I appreciate them because there's a lot of stuff that they do behind the scenes, behind closed doors, in their offices that we don't see.
First song we sang was Brian McKnight, Back at One. Significantly, we chose this song to show our love for the women and the support they give us. We come back from the field after a long training event, fatigued, tired, and they have this hot meal ready. We go to the cafeteria. We're so happy to go to the cafeteria to eat like delicious food and potatoes, a lot of potatoes.
And, good diet.
And we appreciate that so much. We learn to appreciate all of that because we, as soldiers, we all come back from the field hungry. So we eat MREs or we have to scour for food, like ask our friends for snacks. And we come here and our leadership say, go to the cafeteria, and that our motivation goes up. And we know we go there and the cafeteria is set up. All the lunch ladies, they prepare everything.
It's undeniable that we should be together. It's unbelievable how I used to say that I won't never. Guess there's a need to know if you don't know just how I feel. Then let me show you now that I'm for real. If all things in time will be real. You're like a dream come true. To just wanna be with you. Dream girl was made to see that you're the only one for me. And for the beats that one through me. Fight looking for love with me. If ever I'm a demon is done, then I start back at home. It's so incredible the way things work themselves out. And I'm emotional once you know what it's all about. Yeah. It's undesirable for us to be apart. Never would have been there if you are. 'Cause you know.